Friends, let me tell you one of the best course that is available after 12th grade, and that can be taken from by any student of any combination or course. And this course has a better career, and it has a wide scope in this country as well as in other countries as well. Then what is that course, and how we can take up that course? Let us see that. And one more thing here is, there is no minimum marks required for this. There is no percentage requirement for this particular course. And they are called as actuaries, and it is from Institute of Actuaries of India. It is not only from this; you can also take up this course from Institute of Faculties of Actuaries of UK. And is it only for the 12th grade students, or after that, even it is for others as well? It can be taken up by the students who are pursuing, as well as those who have completed undergraduate program or postgraduate program, or CA, or ICWA, or CMA, or whatever it is. But only criteria they have to possess is they should like mathematics and statistics, and should be logical. So if they are liking mathematics, statistics, and they like logic as well, definitely they can become wonderful actuaries. Their careers are called as actuaries. And what they do in their career, let me tell you, they are the experts in evaluating likelihood of future events. They tell what will happen in the future. That does it mean that they are fortune tellers? Yes, they are. They don't tell the fortunes by with the help of the dice. They do with the help of the data. They analyze past data and use the information to determine how much money should be set aside to cover the financial losses which could occur in the future. In the future, there could be a financial losses due to the business they do, these the industries will do, and for that, how much money they have to set aside for the future business, that will be told by these actuaries. I will explain the role of this with the help of cartoons in the next slide, and also I will tell you why these people are getting very huge salary. So this will pay you very high salary, and this is one of the course. And one more important thing is, this is very very important course for the people who would like mathematics and statistics. Let me tell you the simplest way of explaining the role of actuaries. In life, accidents do happen. When the accident happens, the person may die. When he dies, his family will be under danger. They will be under risk. So he will, this person, these actuaries will see the opportunity here. So what he does is, he will pull all the data of accidents that has happened in the past. So he will pull all the data, what are the reasons for accidents, how many people have died, where all the accidents have taken place, and at the same time, how many people have died, and number of people living in that country or in that region. And when they look at that, there will be lot of huge difference between number of people died and number of people who are living there. So by looking at this, you will see the opportunities and do the calculations by applying logical thinking and mathematical modeling with the help of statistical tools. And then immediately you will convince his boss, their boss, that is insurance company, and tell them that there is a scope for the business. And by looking at the data that he has given and the logical conclusions that he has made, they see the business. So immediately these people will go and approach this guy and convince him that there is a scope for the protecting their life in case of any eventualities. So by seeing that, so this person will be convinced and take up the insurance with the company. And once he takes up the insurance for the insured money, which is normally very high, to protect his family or her family, he has to pay the premium. The premium could be monthly or annual. That will be a small number, right? So for the small number, for the huge money which he has insured, he or she has insured. So in case of any eventualities, these companies have to protect the family with the insured money. So when in case of eventualities, these people will pay the insured money to the family and protect this family from other eventualities. So this is how this family will be protected by the small amount of insurance premium that they have paid. But if you look at the number of people who have died due to accidents and the number of people who have taken the insurance, it is huge. The number is huge. So that is how these companies will make the business, and these people will be paid, actuaries will be paid very huge salary. So this is the role of actuaries. This is one example that I have given for your convenience. Let me give some more information required for this actuaries course. And as I told you, risk is an opportunity here to do the business. That is how this sector will progress and sustain. And the examinations that you have to take after 12th grade is common entrance test. So this is actually is a common entrance test. So this will be online examination. It is a computer based test. So syllabus required for this is can be obtained from this web link, and this is from the Actuaries India, Institute of Actuaries India's web portal. And from this you can get the syllabus and what are the subjects that are there, what are the reference books that are there, you can get it from this link. So it is basically on maths, stats, logic and reasoning. So these are details, how much marks, right? It's a 3 hours examinations, and all these details you can get it from this. And then what are the other questions that you have? Definitely we'll be having lots of questions, right? Those questions are being asked in frequently asked questions of the same web portal, right? So you can get the information. And after this examination, that is ACET, right, that is common entrance test, right, you can become a member. So before that you cannot. So you will become the member of actuaries, and then you can take the examinations. So examinations will have 15 papers, right? That after that, after clearing that, you will be called as actuaries. You will be called as actuaries, and there will be that will have to be conducted in 4 levels: core technical, core application, and next is 2 specialist levels. So there are the 4 levels that are there, and only 15 papers are there. And the beauty of this is, right, even while doing this course, once you become a member of this actuaries institute, the people will be knowing that while doing this course, while even before completing the examinations, you can be hired by the companies. That is happening, and in fact those companies are paying, right, they have paid the examination fees, and also they have given the study holidays for the people who are pursuing this career, right? And after completing the examinations, you will be called as actuaries, and role played by them, right? What are the roles that are to be played, and how they can predict the future, that everything details can be obtained from this web link, right? And it need not be in only in the insurance sector, they can be in other sectors as well, right? So they are basically risk management people. So most of the companies, they do appoint the risk management guys, and for that this course will be one of the best opportunity for you, so that you can pursue that career, right? And then is it an excellent career, right? And especially it's a definitely an excellent career, but as I told you, it is for the people who like maths and statistics. That is one of the criteria. So that details are also obtained, right? You can know whether it is good or not. And is it a good career in India, right? Most of the people who have done this course have explained their role, and also what they have felt about this course can be seen here in this web link. So this gives the information about the course content, right? And also the career, and some of the people who are doing or done CA also did this actuaries course, and they told whether it is essential to do along with the CA, or will it be necessary to do CA along with that. So that also been told, it is not necessary to have a CA along with this actuaries, right? That's for the information. So anybody with any combinations can do this, right? So but this is an experience explained by the persons who are already in that field, right? And as I told you, this is more useful course for the insurance sector, right? Of course most of the insurance companies do need these actuaries, they appoint these people, so that is why they play a very important role here, right? So they are very much in this insurance sector. In fact, insurance sectors in rest of the world is grown to greater extent, and that's why there you can expect more prospects also. But apart from India, you can also find the jobs in other countries. So it has a global presence as well. And but for that, if you clear the examinations through IFOA, it is very good, right? So that is Institute of Faculties of Actuaries from UK. So if you clear this, you can easily get the placement in rest of the world, right? So that is a criteria, right? And there are quite a good amount of opportunities around the globe, right? So apart from India, you can find jobs in other parts as well, even in Canada, US, Australia, almost all parts of the globe you can find this, right? So okay. And then as I told you, this is one of the important career for the people who are with maths and stats, right? So there is one person, right? There are many people, right, who are clear at this, right? This link will take you to one person who has cleared this examination after taking a bachelor's course in statistics at Indian Statistical Institute, Her name is Natasha Saikia. She has explained how this course has helped her, how she has faced the examinations, what was her intentions, and how she is pursuing, how she is feeling about this course and the profession of actuaries, that you can see it. And other actuaries who have cleared examinations from the Actuaries Institute of Actuaries of India, right? They have explained, they have shared their experiences. They are the success stories of the people. And this has mathematics graduates who like mathematics, and there are the people with the CA who have done this course. There are people with other courses, even BCom graduates have done this, right? All these videos of 2 to 3 minutes, you can watch this and know about their success stories in this actuaries. And at the same time, this is also been, as I told you, been followed and studied in other parts of the world, right? The success stories of the people who have taken these examinations all across the globe, right? Other countries also well have shared this experience, their experience. So basically, this is one of the best course for the students who would like to pursue their career as a in insurance sector or even pension or in any risk management sector. So this is one of the best career, and for the students with passion for mathematics and statistics. Hope this is useful to you. I hope you like this video. Please watch other videos for other career opportunities and also the courses that are there after 10th as well as the 12th. And I have covered in this video, I have covered agriculture, veterinary science, forensic science, basic science, journalism, economics, teaching as well, and also law, medical. In the medical, I have covered alternate medicines and also paramedical, engineering. In the engineering, what are the different courses, including how best you can select the colleges and also the courses. I have covered all this. So please watch the videos and you can definitely get wonderful information. Thank you very much for your nice hearing. And please subscribe to my channel. So to subscribe to my channel, hit the button, this button. And before that, I open the Gmail account and then subscribe. So thank you very much. Have a nice day.